New at noon, Winthrop police are searching for a suspect who was captured on surveillance video smashing an SUV window. You can see a white SUV drive up, a passenger jump out, smash the window. The suspect jumps back in the SUV and takes off. Police say other cars were vandalized in the early morning hours of Christmas Eve. If you have any information, you're asked to call Winthrop police.